What's your name?
I'm Shibli.
The Shibli. Yes. So Shibli, do you work or do you study where do you work?
Yeah, so we all work together. Yeah.
So tell me your perception about football. Why does it have being a person from Malappuram? What is the connect that football has with the people of Malappuram?
It's been always like from last few generations been same. Like Malappuram is known especially for football. Our ancestors, we saw them like when we were a child, we saw them playing football and all. So as he told, right, it's been in our blood. And there is a quote actually, when people are going behind girls, Malappuram people are going behind football. So it's like that.
So how did that happen?
As I don't know, we have seen from
our past. You have done
that for generations. Yeah, it's, no, normally it's like, okay, we are married, everything is happening there, but everyone in our blood is passionate for football.
And apart from that, let me also ask you now one thing. Who is your favorite footballer and which team do you support the most?
I support Brazil. Yes,
sir. Oh, okay. And who is your favorite footballer?
Currently Neymar. And it's been Ronaldinho from last few years and all. But now currently, as I'm Brazil fan, it's Neymar.
So you must support Neymar.
Obviously. Right. So and he's a good player.
Yeah. And who is your most favorite politician?
Politician.
I know that's a tough question.
No, obviously, like, I always like UDF, I've been supporting UDF and all. So as a leader, I see, like, as a future leader, I see Rahul Gandhi right now. So yeah, he can be a good leader.
So Kerala is heading into an election. You know the sense in